Jose Eduardo dos Santos, the world's second longest-serving president, is stepping down.